Head coach Paul Petrino and his Idaho Vandals took on the Western Michigan Broncos this past weekend in the University of Idaho Kibbe Dome as their home opener. Both teams are coming into the game 0-1 and hoping to pull off a victory. The Vandals going 4-and-out in their first possession, leading into a 61-yard pass reception by the Broncos quarterback Zach Terrell to receiver Corey Davis for a touchdown, taking the early lead with 13 minutes left in the first. The Vandals were quick to return when redshirt freshman quarterback Matt Linehan making a 7-yard run into the end zone to even the score with 5 minutes left in the first quarter. Later on in the second, Western Michigan intercepted a pass by Linehan, giving the Broncos the momentum to score 2 more unanswered touchdowns. One being a run by running back Jarvion Franklin from 1 yard out. Idaho battled back with touchdowns by receivers Richard Montgomery, Justin Pedrabski, and Josh McCain, but were unable to take the lead with the game ending in favor of the Broncos, 45-33. When asked about his team's performance after the game, head coach Paul Petrino had these words to say.
Disappointed. I thought there was some, I thought Matt Linehan competed his butt off. I thought at times some other guys made some good plays, but overall wasn't good enough. Wasn't good enough effort, and I was really expecting a lot better effort.
The Vandals, starting off their season 0-1 in the Sun Belt and 0-2 overall, will be on the road this weekend to Athens, Ohio, taking on the Ohio Bobcats.